as they go down the back straight into pit corner, and then meter for meter as we've got a challenge here for second. We've got a challenge. My oh my, yeah, this is going to be interesting. This is going to be interesting indeed. Carl Blake's got a problem, and Fontini is through on the inside. Mark
Hi, my name is Shane Justice. I ride a 13 A13 1660 Golf. I would just like to say a big thanks to Birchmoors. Donovan helps me a lot with MSD pit, in the pit mac, Donovan and Sean. Yeah, my strongest competitors are Honey and Steven Heinrich. Yeah, and I think the midgets. Yeah, and I'm pulling away pole for the first time tonight, and yeah, hopefully we get in the top five, won't lose back.
The back man there, Fonseca leads into Engen corner. Oh, and a big knock there by Hani Hanekom. That was purely under braking. No harm done there as Hanekom comes through. Then it's Junior that's there in that third position. Arnold Smart right on his case. It is that goal, and once again it is Bernard Clark and Richard Maunder this time, and Maunder is driving over his own front bumper as they...
Hi, I'm Nigel Thorpe. I ride in the Clubman's class with A227 Golf, sponsored by Golden Rewards, main sponsor, and my other sponsors are Project 812 Developments and Eagle Rush, as well as Tire Net and and Leon's Outboard Motor Repairs. Yeah, and it's a 1600 Golf. Every other driver that's out on track is my strongest competition. It's a really tight class out there. All the Golfs, the Skylines, the Opals, the Fords, every driver that's in front of you, you got to get past and pick up the most points that you can. So you got to treat every competitor with the same respect as any guy. It's an open class, so anything can go anyway on any night. From tonight, a lot of action. The championship's pretty close still. There's a lot of other championship positions up for grabs on the lower order and that. So it's going to be lots of tight racing, a lot of action, and let's hope the guys can keep it clean tonight.
Rasmus second is Donovan Allen. On the grass is Quinton Simon. He's been having problems with that Golf in practice already. Donovan Allen second, then Devil Berger worming his way through to third. Then it's Nigel Thorpe. He's been overtaken there, trying to overtake. He's Hannes Erasmus behind them and working their way through now. He's Donovan Allen and Devils Rotenbach. René Rowe in the Golf also joins the pack as they exit Engen corner. It's a good reduced motor spares. An Engen importer's Golf from Sandro Erasmus that works away down there into the pit corner now. Sandro's got about 2-3 seconds there on the skyline of Donovan Allen.
Hi there, I'm Robert Kitching. I race a midget number A6, the green and white one. To all my sponsors, which is my dad Etienne Kitching, and then obviously the great help in the pits and at home is Budgie. Well, definitely the strongest competition this season is undoubtedly Sean, and I would say that between Dirk, Louis and Budgie, they're all fierce. They're all up there. Finish tonight. I mean, a placing will be nice. I haven't been to the last two meetings with due to an operation, but let's see if we can give them some run for their money.
Okay. Born Zurich as they run towards the MSA flag. This race is underway, swooping around the outside. Louis Zurich gets the jar drop there. Oh, and serious contact there! Serious contact there between Kitching and Sean Zurich. Sees them both spun off on the...
Hallo, ek is Ewan Simon en ek ry die Mini A100. Dankie aan al my sponsors, vir al my pa en oom Andre. Hulle beteken vir my baie. Shane Miller is een van my sterkste competitie. Hy ry daai pit corner soos 'n drifter, maar hy hou hom. Selle William ken sy draaie, hy ry vinnig. En hy het al die experience wat van op die grond het hy na toe gebring. Hy self, sy is ook een van my sterkste kompetisie. Want alreeds hoekom dis dat sy, my pa en haar pa goeie, baie goeie pelle is. En ek en sy ook, maar.
But it is Gavin Fleming that takes it fourth place back again from Bain, and Evan Simon is also powering his way through, and he now moves up into fourth. It's a cloud of cement dust there in the pit corner. Fleming is now being challenged on the outside there by Evan Simon. Behind them it's Izal Opperman that looks up on the inside of James Bain. Behind the two of them it's Dennis van Tonder that's coming through. This kid is having a good outing. Sadly he was punted off the circuit early on. Then behind him it's Caitlin Kennedy, Justin Brunt, Devon Bowles, Michaela van Tonder, Nicholas Fisk, and Nico Fenta is the last man, Nick, into pit corner.
Yeah, Nico Fenta, they're not smoking this so badly as he possibly can. As going down the back straight in third place, there it is, Nicholas Stigling. Stigling is there in third position. He's pulled well clear there of William Gray, who's in fourth place. And he's almost a full straight behind as the others are battling for the minor places. And man, is there a traffic jam going through pit two, and everybody's tiptoeing the way through. You're Chantier coming onto the dirt, and he sweeps around to take the lead. Oh, and there's contact! There's contact, and Malcolm Hartley has blasted the other centre to the side of the circuit and has retaken the lead. Hartley's not taking this line down. Now they go barreling down the back straight. The gloves are off. The prize money is up for grabs here. 1,350 rand for the...
Throw your head.